Hyang Sung Kim has become one of the best artists, especially on Instagram, that I have seen. He creates these insanely realistic paintings that are a duplicate of a photograph he's taken of a real animal, then paints it to look insanely realistic.
It's the light bending and reflecting off of the fish and bending through the glass that's freaking me out.
He couldn't have picked a more difficult thing to try and recreate.
You can almost make out the room where that glass was.
Yeah.
I would never believe that's a painting.
What about this one? Would you believe this is a painting? He, in this case, is doing a fly.
Do you know how long it takes him to do this? Because look at the size of the brush he's using. It's almost like he's painting pixel by pixel.
At best, 3 months, but it can take him up to, it sounds like 10 months to do one of these pieces.
Well, you definitely don't want him doing a portrait. Don't move.
And in this other video, you see the time-lapse video of that fly coming together. He says it's very difficult to get the animals to sit still for the photograph.
Yeah, that's the hard part.
But the whole point of his art is to create awareness about some of these smaller animals that coexist in our world with us that we often forget about. He wants us to be aware that they're living beings and that we should be conscious of that.